love the guitar. I love the drums. I love that it's low, not high.
And I like that part that...
Yeah, bro. What's up, Jiggy fam? And we back with another Patreon video. Guys, today
is another Patreon video.
Another Patreon
video. Shout out to Lil Geovert.
Lil Geovert for requesting ZillaKami.
Bro, guys, we're back with ZillaKami.
I'm super excited.
The other video did good, bro.
The other video did very good. And we got a lot of good comments from you guys. And we want to say thank you for all
some
the community.
Like, I can't believe they're doing ZillaKami.
Yeah, man, here we are. The channel is growing.
Apparently,
with 335.
He was writing for 6ix9ine, apparently. No,
word on the streets, yeah, bro.
Word on the streets, bro.
Word on the streets in the comments of the JK fans, bro. That's what I'm saying, bro. Right, shout out to Lil Geo. Thank you so much for this love and request and the support.
Not worth
it. If y'all are into Patreon and want exclusive content or exclusivity to get access to YouTube,
Join, bro. The family, bro.
Let's go see. Not worth it. Yalla. Oh. Yesterday we were watching. Oh. I were watching Juice WRLD's Hot Wings.
Hot Wings.
And they were talking
about
punk rap,
punk,
yeah,
rock,
yeah, like, merging into each other. I love this.
That's crazy, bro.
I was into this genre when I was young, and seeing that this is still, you know, I don't know what year this was.
Recently, bro.
I'm subscribing to you, boy. More. But it's nice to see this genre still going and continuing and finding its own place
into the
music business, because it was something
punkish,
I grew up.
Bro.
Yeah, I'm a skater, bro.
You're a skater?
No.
You're not. You can't skate because you're gonna break the skateboard.
You're gonna unsubscribe.
Can't.
Wow, bro.
We can't.
Wow, bro. Look at you, bro. Nice lyrics.
Yeah, very nice lyrics.
Very nice lyrics.
I like the part with the I'm the wolf in the room.
Yeah. But this part's cool, because I don't know why everybody loves me. I don't really deserve it. You know, I don't even know my purpose. Oof. So it's like, I stay at home. I just feel like it resonates a lot with a lot of young people. A lot of, you know, adults not knowing what to do with themselves. And it's solid, man. It's fucking solid, bro. Trust in myself. That's all it took.
I like this.
But he's fighting his demons. He's saying that he instead of like fighting it, I'd just rather go to sleep and just, you know, forget about it. Dope song. I love the guitar. I love the drums. I love that it's low, not
and
high.
I like that part that.
Yeah.
What, bro?
When you go high.
Oh, like
high.
It's just another go. You know. It's like everybody loves me, but I don't deserve it. Because I don't even do, I don't do shit.
Whoa, that was sick.
You soon realize in your heart that I was just worthless.
Yeah, feeling it's taken from some like Green Day or something. Na 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 na. Something. This melody is like just ringing in my head, and it's like it's nice. But like I said, it's not low, and his voice is low too, which is sick, man. I feel like it's a nice combination of sound and design.
Bro, it's good, bro.
Bro, you never light your cigarette, bro.
Oh, that was beautiful, bro. Yo, ZillaKami, bro.
Like I said, in the first few times we did these reactions, well, one, I think it's just the second time we're doing ZillaKami.
Yeah, bro.
It's his presence, it's his look, it's his performance. Overall, the song is really nice. It's short and sweet. It's not even 2 minutes.
It's not even 2 minutes.
But like I said, punk, rap, punk, just in general. Growing, and I know Trippie is doing it. I know, you know, a lot of artists are going in that direction. MGK is really punk, you know. Like he switched from rap to punk, but like a lot of these rappers are mixing it, you know.
I like it though. I like that.
I'm gonna give it a beautiful 10 out of 10. I enjoyed it. Thank you so much, Lil Geo, for the request.
Very commercial.
But for it to be commercial, things need to be a little cranked up, you know.
I guess
a little cranked up. But
guys, let us know what you guys think on this. Beautiful song. I liked it. You?
Man, I'm gonna give it 10 out of 10.
Gorgeous, bro.
Thank you guys for watching. If you enjoyed this video, make sure you click on the like button. Request down below for more ZillaKami or anything you guys are, you know, you want to request. And if you want to obviously avoid the catastrophe in the comments, make sure you go to Patreon, you know, tier 3. Donate and you get a request live on YouTube.
Guys, if you're new to the channel, make sure you subscribe, like,
comment the whole package. But the JK bros, we gotta go. And we'll see you on the next video.